always ask back in Switzerland, well, in the situation where Ukraine is, and how is it possible to have seminars, and how will the people be, and so on. It shows in this seminar very clearly that maybe because there is a difficult moment in the country's history, that young people, but also their teachers, are very aware of the importance of the approaches that the School for Democracy proposes. So having a seminar in the way it is organized here, where the topic is one that is relevant, but also the approach is relevant, where democracy is not just the content, but a way of working together, of developing things together.
I think this kind of training is extremely important, and especially for our time. It's not a secret that the revolution of dignity, we should thanks to our young people, to our students of universities, but our young people in school, they are also involved. Right now this project is absolutely the thing that we need, all of us, our parents, our teachers, adults, and first of all children.
The School for Democracy is a joint project of the European Wergeland Center, of the Ministry of Education and Science of Ukraine, and of the Council of Europe. And our goal as organizers of the School for Democracy was to create a space, an arena for participants from all over Ukraine, from different parts of the country, to come together, learn about how democracy works, and work on their local initiatives so that they can come back home and introduce some small steps and changes in their schools and societies.
The most important thing, I think, how to build a democratic community, a democratic society in our school. There is no place where democracy is not needed.
I personally have so much more knowledge about how to plan projects, how I should like plan them, how I should use all my sources, how I need to like the later of the participation and stuff, and it just was really great experience.
They are sitting together on the floor, working on a paper, they are discussing, they're trying to find solutions. They need maybe the language competence of the one or of the other, the background information of the one, so they become truly working teams, teams that look for solutions. Just working together, having joint goals together, and this is exactly what's happening, and it's working absolutely well.
I just to thank to all organizers for such a great opportunity for our teachers and students of high schools to be there, to meet, to share their ideas, and maybe to enrich themselves in different ways, in skills, in knowledge, in attitudes, and I think that young people can change the world.
Okay. I will be with you. Okay. Oh. You're first one.